Hi guys, Max here. Today I'd like to introduce you XComp, a free open source software created by Gugen Studio. XComp will allow you to compare renders in a fast, non-destructive and efficient way. Here we have a sample scene downloaded from the blender.org website. So, first thing, let's change the output preset to PNG 8-bit plus alpha format. Now, let's render the first image. And when it's done, let's save it in a folder. Be sure to put the right numbering and save with alpha. Nice. Now let's perform some changes to the scene, such as make the colander bigger. So this time let's do a render region around the modified area. Let's save it with 002 number, so continue with some other modifications just for showcase purposes. Good. Let's save it. Now, to avoid the manual saving operation, I highly recommend the autosave render add-on available for free on GitHub. You'll find the link in the description. Here I have all my renders correctly numbered and in order. Let's drag and drop one of them in the XComp viewport. As you can see, I have all my renders listed following the numerical order of the name files. Let's turn on all the other layers by using the toggle. Now, by pressing up and down arrows, it's really easy to compare the different images, since XComp does the compositing work automatically. XComp will consider only the active layers. It will also adapt the render size if the resolution between renders is different. The deselected renders will be excluded by the compositing. XComp is made with Blender in mind, but it can be used with any other software. Thanks to that, I can open and close it freely, and it will be always ready to start from where I left. Again, XComp will base the order on the file name and numbering. XComp supports multi-layer EXR format. The layers of an EXR usually requires some professional softwares to be open, such as Affinity Photo, Photoshop, etc. But actually checking all the layers and even compare those layers between different images can be difficult and cumbersome. In XComp, it's possible to preview a layer by clicking on it. It is also possible to use the alpha channel of a layer to mask all the others. When the render layer is chosen by clicking up and down arrows, allows to preview that specific render layer across multiple EXR files. Remember, XComp is intended to fast compare renders and render regions. It is not made for compositing the final image. When you are happy with the changes, let's press the render button one last time for the final render. XComp download link is in the description. Bye.